Hi guys, I'm back.
Oh no.
Diesel, what's wrong? Did you do something bad? I hope you didn't spill all of your beer in my kitchen. If you did, I'll be so angry at you.
Oh no, honey, it's not that. It's because something's in your tummy.
Oh, I'm just pregnant.
Oh, I see.
Hey, Daisy. I'm pregnant for another baby. Guess what baby I'm having?
What?
It's a girl. You're going to have a baby sister.
No, 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 no. I don't want a baby sister. I want a baby brother. A baby boy, not a baby girl.
Oh, sweetie. You'll have girls' room and girls' power with your new sister. Eric has a boy bedroom, and you have a girl bedroom. Eric has boy power. You'll love your new baby sister.
Oh, I won't be happy to see my baby sister. She looks like so bad.
Daisy, stop screaming out loud. If you don't be nice to your baby sister, you'll go to timeout and have your applesauce and strawberry milk for dinner tonight. Oh no, I think the baby is coming. Take me to the hospital right now.
Okay, honey, we'll take you to the hospital. Is she going to be okay, doctor?
Yes. All she needs is to push, push, push.
Ow, 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 ow.
Come on, honey. You're doing great. I can see your baby. Just push.
I know, Diesel. I'm trying.
Oh, beautiful. You're almost done.
Oh, oh, oh.
Job, Mrs. Connor. You gave birth to a baby girl.
Thank you, doctor.
You're welcome.
Isn't she precious?
Yes, Danielle looks so pretty.
Danielle? I love that name. Is that the name we decided to name her?
Yes, and look, she's opening her eyes now.
I will put Daisy on the bed so she can see her new sister.
Daisy. Say hi to your new sister.
No, I'm not going to say hi to my new baby sister. She's so stupid. I'll just tell her, hi stupid.
Hey, don't be mean to your baby sister. If you be mean to her one more time, you'll have a timeout in your room and just have applesauce and strawberry milk for dinner tonight.
That's it. You'll have a timeout time in your room and have applesauce and strawberry milk for dinner tonight.
Now, Daisy, you get upstairs to your room now and I'll bring your applesauce and strawberry milk. It's okay, baby. Your sister's upstairs in her room now. I got you a baby bottle.